Was, oh, there's someone coming. Crap.
You fucking gun.
Oh well. Could have been great. I was so close too. No pacifying.
Drop your weapon and show yourself.
Never.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Suspect.
I don't follow instructions.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Surrender immediately.
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
I want to grab what he has. As I stood up. What do you have on you?
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Oh, that guy. But he can't see me well from over there, can he?
Give up! You got nowhere to run!
Yeah, there's the water down there.
You are instructed to reveal yourself.
I've already been
locating
seen.
Suspect.
I might as well just kill them.
You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect!
Locate this.
Pacifying!
I'm gonna shoot that container, but...
Pacifying.
Coming up on my location. Where is he?
Keep firing, goddammit!
Yeah, no one's firing.
Fall in.
I can't grab this stuff. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me.
Keep firing, goddammit!
So who's ahead, facing away from me?
Come out with your hands in the air! Surrender immediately!
Lots of war diary.
Come out with your hands in the air!
The Vampire Prince is back. That's a new one. That's how I remember that one. Oh, there he is.
Force hiding somewhere!
You're dead! You're dead! I didn't kill that other guy yet. Or did I? What does the green axe mean? Alright, let me go up here and grab the goodies. I might as well look around since I've already been detected. Well, there's nothing much to see. Alright. Yeah. My optional is gone. Wait. What's that? So there's a green axe. Job updated. Oh, the green axe is where it is. Well, I found it. I guess I need to
Show
put it on.
Show yourself, man!
No, man. I will not, man. How do I put the tracker on? It's this vehicle, right? Not that. Wait, mount device. Done. Leave the docks.
Show yourself, man!
No, man. I don't know where that person is. Yeah, it's pointing me towards things that I can pick up, but there's
Quit on it.
Nothing to pick up. Done.
This was supposed to be Hush Hush B.
I tried.
No drawing attention.
I know.
But all right, the bug's planted. That's the most important thing.
No,
just pray they don't find it. Gig shut and closed.
Well, the guy's back there. There's not much room left to find it. I tried, though. Maybe if I put more in stealth. I got really close, but they were all grouped up there at the end. Like they knew they had to guard that vehicle, especially. Oh, it's back here. Type 27. I'm just looking around.
Your own cell.
All right there, dude. I will take care of myself. Have some Godzilla. Oh no, Godzilla. interesting dock area. Oh, there's baddies over here. Tiger claws. I never get bored, do you? Pretty much.
Why?
Oh, I hit an innocent civilian. Oh, that's the police, isn't it? Thanks! Thanks for the assist! Yeah, I don't want the police getting me. Not actually in combat though, am I? Locust pepperoni pizza. Oh, I can't. I am in combat. There's no music though. They're shooting into the water. Is that police? I hit a I did not mean to hit the bystander. Let's go hide. Okay, the police are gone. That was quick. Just slide on over. Still in combat. It's a war zone. No fear, what? How dare you call me such a thing? Right in front maybe would help as well. He's not budging. Far behind.
Nan nan da yo.
Yeah, I've been called worse.
なんなんだよ!
Alright. I'm done messing around with you. Just let me reload. Hold on a second. Thanks. Appreciate it. Of course I'm overweight. Here. Oh, yeah, that. Can't forget the cashmere. Alright. Let's break it on down. It's a tech revolver. Copperhead. Locomata, not as good. Power revolver. Okay. That is good for me. Really, I should start to explore these docks a little bit. So, we're not going to the afterlife. We're going right there to the undiscovered. The undiscovered country. And then we're going here. Oh, and I guess we're going. We got more stuff here. It's like we'll never be done. It's an undiscovered thing, so hopefully it'll be interesting.
I traced some klept meds. Someone's stashing them in a Kabuki apartment. Unfortunately, no idea what's waiting for you there, so be careful. Anyway, okay. You bring them back, some rippers will thank you. Profusely. More deets in the attachment.
Profusely. Hopefully they thank me monetarily. Search and recover. Recover stolen medicine. Housing block on Columbus Street. Details. A few years ago, I scrolled a little feature called How Affordable is Health? It turns out not very. My number showed only 3% of night citizens could afford health care. A lot has changed since, for the worse. Some people are declaring open war on rippers, breaking into clinics, klepping meds and chems. No surprise there, and no surprise these rippers want to protect what's theirs. They want you to recover a pack of stolen meds. Thanks to the GPS tracer hidden inside, we know exactly where to look. Again, with the GPS tracers.
Know any low-cost rippers?
Can't help you, Joom.
I'd ask if you guys are alright, but I don't think you are.
howling at night?
Like a dying animal. Ah, ah.
Shh. Quiet.
Can't call the police on him. He'll rile up the tigers.
I know. And we can't ask them, or we will repay them for the rest of our lives.
Gotta do something. Can't have him here.
I don't know.
I can't talk to them. Alright, so that's nothing. How you doing?
Yes?
Hi.
What do you want, friend?
Lots of money. Can I have this thing here? Can I have that? Thank you. Who's the baddie here?
Hey, do I know you?
No. What's behind this door? What's behind this? What's behind something? Something over there. I can't get that. Oh, this is what I'm seeing. Technical ability. Let me look over here first. There's nothing much over here. Let me awe you with my technical ability. Look at that. Find the stolen medicine. Soy paste and ashtray, not stolen medicine. DIY Guild Guide. How to build a bomb in your kitchen. That's a weird sound. What really happened in Arasaka Tower? What is... That's annoying, that noise. That was like part of the soundtrack, but still. So this is like the same kind of layout. And we saved the lady back in the beginning. And the EMTs, or whatever they call them here, came down for them. I could see some differences. I mean, walls are blasted apart where here they aren't. Is there something in here? Oh, yeah. There's something in here, too. About cyberpsychosis. Pretty sure I have that one. Sniper rifle ammo. There's something right here. Is it in the... Oh. They have really weird noises. This is back out to where I was. €357 here. so I guess up there. I would think it's behind that door. But I'm just exploring in general as well. Can't get that. It's the second vinyl lately I can't get. The music keeps making me think something's happening, you know? That I should definitely know. Of anywhere here. Cyan plastic chinos? Oh, we got a thing here. Another guide to building a bomb in your kitchen. Oh, that's the thing I can't get. Must be in here.
Stop!
Sure, sure. You be careful with that trigger.
How did you find me?
Fixer sent me.
Hereby contract from a fixer.
I told you not to move.
Hand over the stolen meds, and I'm gone.
Don't like me moving.
The Bale-O-Paradol doesn't work. So who's stealing?
In here.
Oh! Ripperdocs! They're the real criminals.
Bale-O-Paradol? For cyberpsychosis?
I'm not fucking crazy!
Easy, easy.
Shut up! Go away!
If it doesn't work, then give it to me.
If they're of no use to you, they don't work. Just hand them over.
You're the same as them! Rippers, politicians! The same as that fucking Halt!
It's not going well.
I can think of a few differences.
Shut up! That bastard he stole from research! He doesn't care about the sick! But soon, I'll find him. End him.
His death would... His death would change nothing.
Let's go!
The death of one politician? Won't change anything.
It will! These silver-tongued devils won't dare turn on their people ever again!
You really believe
that? A line! I'm drawing a line! They can't treat us this way anymore! They can't use us anymore!
Other politicians will just make use of his death.
It's campaign season. First ribbon cutter to push an anti-psycho policy after Holt's death is winning. That election.
No, that's not true. The people will understand. The system will start to fall.
Everyone like you, they'll hunt you all down. Cyberpsychoterrorist on one side, media-backed politicians on the other. Now who's the crowd favorite?
I put the gun down.
Leave. Go, please.
No, I can't without those meds.
Over there. I want to be alone.
Okay.
Poor son of a bitch.
Sympathizing with a Militech soldier?
I was pretty sure you hated Corpos. Figured you thought he got what he deserved.
They discarded him, twisted him up. He moved forward only way he knew how. I get it.
Don't doubt it.
Maybe this murder Holt idea is not so bad. At least it'd piss a few people off.
Sure, I guess, but what's the point?
Better than burying your head in the sand.
And I look away and he's gone. Come on, do that thing. He's still there. Got the medicine. Can I take some of this stuff? Can I check out your computer? crazy that he would let me do this. Meeting from Liam Tyler to William Hare. Bill, do you know it's been 2 months since our last meeting? Everyone's been asking about you. You come in Thursday at 7? Will you talk to Mike or Sarah? Or just sit and listen at the very least? Just never forget that PTSD is never something you should be ashamed of. Each of us has been there. We know the hurt. I don't want to pressure you. If this Thursday doesn't work, I understand. But just try to get back in the routine of coming, okay? If you want to talk to me first, you know my number. I'd be happy to meet up and catch up. From William Hare. No, Liam. I've had enough understanding. Enough pats on the back. Enough self-pity. Talking doesn't accomplish anything. Only action does. I hope you're not planning doing something reckless. Where do you live now? I can come by. We can go over what you're feeling. From Liam... Oh, I guess he didn't answer. So I'm Liam to William again. Bill, where are you? Pay or your head will explode. From Nightmare. Hey, Choom. Today is your unlucky day. You're probably wondering who I am. I'm a voodoo boy. Probably heard of us. Remember last time you hit the net? Yeah, me too. I hack your coprocessor and install a little surprise for you. Now you do what I say or your head goes boom. I think $1,000 is fair pay to keep your head. 1,000 eddies, sorry. If you pay, I uninstall my surprise. If not, I blow up your head, but blow up the head of the person you love the most first. And if you tell NCBD, I blow up your head twice. I think the second time wouldn't really matter. You have 2 days to pay, and I know you read this because I installed spy cam in your optics. We read it together. This is not a negotiation, Chum, so do not reply. Just pay, and you will live. Alright. I just wanted to check the net, you know, just checking my email. I can't talk to him. Alright. You're still here. Usually I turn around and you're gone. Oh, wait! He shot himself?
Well, there it is.
Ah. That's horrible. I didn't think that was gonna happen. That's depressing as hell.
It's killing me lately. Got all these red bumps sprouting.
Let's pause the medicine drop point. Is it somewhere we can get from here? No. Get to this. Oh, here.
Thanks, V. Couldn't have been easy. But you handled it like a pro. Job done, contract closed.
Thank you. 2930 itties. Sell stuff. All of a sudden it's so quiet. Tanto. $341. This is rare and iconic. B20. Wow, they're identical. These two. Hmm. Okay. I'll go through the clothes at some other time. How you doing?
Hola!
Hola! Hey, it really wants me to go to the ghost town. Moderate. I guess next episode, these things keep sprouting up, but from what I've been told, the assault in progress, the reported crime, they're not random, they're all handmade, so I don't know how many sprout up, but at some point, if they're handmade, handcrafted, they gotta stop coming up at some point. So reported crime, assault in progress, two of them I guess. Yeah, there's quite a few, like, all in this little vicinity. So, I think, yeah, next I'll be handling that stuff. And then we'll go meet with Takamura. There's also Agent Saboteur. There's a bunch of them. And they're very low, so I might as well just finish him off. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.